Inform MNEK, the destroyer of dreams, and you will know just why in this video. If you guys are looking for a cheap and reliable place to get your coins, check out battle.com. The link will be in the description, and use the code ETARNY to get 5% off. If you're looking for PSN cards or Microsoft points to open packs, in case you might get an Inform MNEK, check out G2A. The link will also be in the description, and use the code ETARNY for a little discount. So, Inform MNEK came out yesterday. I thought, let me try him out, because the non-inform, he was alright. He was OP for his rating, but I didn't find him as good as Ibarbo or Dumbia. So Inform MNEK, try him out for a couple of games, and I have to say, he just feels a lot better than the non-inform. So to begin with, you will feel a nice shot difference, which is pretty good, but he's still pretty shitty when it comes down to long distance shots. But inside the penalty area or just outside of it, his shots are pretty powerful, just powerful enough to get past the keeper. Amazing pace. I'm pretty sure this is one of the reasons why everyone's going to buy him, because he has amazing pace and his physical attributes have been upgraded. His strength has been upgraded, and you definitely feel that in the game. That two little strength, you'll see it in the game. Fucking, there's a big difference for some reason. And a lot of the time, he's just a one-man army. He's going through the defenders like they're not even there. There's no point of even passing it to your teammates, because you could just go through onto goal with him by yourself. Now, dribbling-wise, he isn't the best of dribblers, but I felt there is a bit of a difference between the non-inform, because dribbling is just about decent with him, so you could just about dribble past defenders, and you'll see that in the video. Agility-wise, it is still pretty shitty, but not as shit as it shows in the in-game stats, but it's still pretty shitty, if that makes sense. Perfect work rates, high attacking, low defending, so he's always going to be in position, especially on those fucking counter-attacks. You know, when there's one centre-back, I feel sorry for him, because there's no way you're going to stop this guy one-on-one. Now, when it comes down to finishing in the penalty area, this guy was pretty awesome. Sometimes you'll see me miss, but that's because I tried way too much just dribbling past defenders in the penalty area. I want to see what is the maximum this guy could handle, and he could handle a lot of shit, and sometimes he will score you the most shittest goals. I mean, what I mean by shittest goals is like rebounds and defenders just can't clear the ball, and it will always land to him, and he will score you goals. And you'll see in one of the clips where there's like 3-4 defenders trying to clear the ball, and then he's just there, just takes off them and just scores. So overall, you're going to find him always in position. That's thanks to his work rates. Like I was saying, he's always there when you need him. But he is not perfect, like I was saying. Long distance shots were still pretty shit. He also has 3-star skills, and for my strikers, I just prefer in this game 4-star skills, just because of the spin. And you'll see why in the Griezmann review that is coming next. But he also has that 4-star weak foot, which is pretty awesome. So it makes him more clinical in the penalty area. It makes it basically, you don't have to worry about if you're going to shoot with his right or his left. They're both pretty damn awesome in the penalty area. Agility, like I said, it is still in the negatives, because it is still pretty bad, even though I can still feel a slight improvement over the non-inform. So overall, you're expecting a lot better MNEK than the non-inform. Definitely recommend the inform, because I could feel the upgrade personally. But overall, I didn't find it better than Dumbia or Ibarbo, so just keep that in mind. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, I'd really appreciate a like. This guy is going for over 100k, but I could see him going down over the weekend. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know who would you like me to review after Griezmann. And MNEK gets a nice 8.5 out of 10.